is one of the many ways that NASCAR drivers stay safe during head-on collisions. Back in June, all teams made a change to their front bumper. All four of these struts came off the car into the machine shop. Each one got a series of holes cut in it. This helped create more of a crumple zone for head-on collisions. Here are the pieces off the wrecked 54 car from Daytona. You can see where the bumper has crumpled around those cuts, keeping every driver in our sport just a little bit more safe.